tonight at 10, inching towards agreement as Conservatives and Liberal Democrats negotiate a possible deal. Senior figures on both sides discuss plans to form a new government and present a united front on the main priority.
We are agreed that a central part of any agreement that we make will be economic stability and the reduction of the budget deficit.
Any agreement made will have deficit reduction and a credible plan to ensure economic stability at its heart. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
For Gordon Brown, the waiting game continues. He says he's still ready to talk to the Liberal Democrats if need be. We're in Downing Street, where we've learned tonight that Mr. Cameron and Mr. Clegg have held another meeting. Also on the programme, a radical plan to support the troubled economies of the Eurozone, but Britain won't be footing the bill. Goals aplenty on the final day of the Premier League as Chelsea and Manchester United chase the title. And making history on Red Square as the Welsh Guards take part in Russia's commemoration of VE Day. A very good evening from Downing Street. 3 days after Britain went to the polls, and there's still no agreement on forming a new government.